players. We got some stops. Not the first quarter, I think we did a great job on defense, keeping them out of the lane, getting back in transition, stopping their breaks, and keeping them off the rest.
Giannis had a big night, obviously. But yeah. You helped everybody else in check. Was that kind of
not done intentionally?
Okay.
You know, he's a good player. He's gonna score. But if he scores, you know, other people in the paint, 20, 25, I think Jamal had 25 last time. So he did a good job over there. But other than that, I mean, I think team defensively, we did a good job.
That shuffle from the 3-point range. I'm just kind of wondering, was that, were they giving you that anymore? Or?
I think it was credit. I think we moved the basketball well. The ball didn't stick. You know, we continued to move it. Continue to trust our teammates. That's a big difference.
You're surprised at how fast Mike is kind of fitting in, or where his shots might come from? Or
I don't know. You know, our offense is predicated off of making basketball decisions. That's how I play. He's a basketball player. He's not a guy that's going to sit around, you know, sit in the corner and wait for the ball to come. You know, he's able to move without the basketball. Great shots for himself and other people.